Apple Valley High School is a AAA high school in Minnesota. We value STEM and arts, academics, athletics, all of that.
Well, in this day and age, in education, really everywhere, flexibility is key. In education especially, we love to be able to move and kind of readjust as needed, because all learners are different. Teachers are different too. Everybody has a different personality.
I hate sitting in school for like 10 hours. That's a little dramatic, but for a few hours a day and you're just sitting down and it's just kind of painful to sit for a while and then just, oh yeah, let's take some notes and let's bend our back instead of, hey, we could stand up and maybe like take some notes standing.
It's really a multifaceted answer because we've had multiple interactions with Ergotron. Obviously, we use a multitude of Ergotron products all over the building, from LCD display stands that are mobile, carts that our teachers like so much in the classrooms, to mobile charging carts. It's all over the place.
We have about 100 laptops that the students use for design, and about 80% of the time students are designing and about 20% of the time they're using the machines. So having storage for our laptops is crucial. So we have these carts that allows us to be mobile in the whole school.
We're finding that the Ergotron products fit in extremely well in that evolving teaching and learning process as we're developing into a STEM, kind of a magnet school, because the traditional classroom of, you know, students sitting in a desk listening to a teacher is really kind of breaking up. You're seeing many more flexible learning spaces around the building. Ergotron allows us to do that, from rolling LCD displays to rolling teacher desks to even students using those stations.
It is such a positive thing for our classrooms. The students can see the space differently. The teachers have different accessibility. It just really helps make the classroom more flexible and take the classroom outside of the classroom too.
One of the things I can tell you about Ergotron is they're extremely receptive. So they're really designing for us and for education. They're not designing a product and saying, here. They're really valuing us as educators and seeing how we use product. They've been in our building many times to try to see how we're using things, what we're doing, what works, what doesn't work. They really value that in a company. And they're really, you know, they're partnering with us and investing with us. They're not just trying to sell us product.